A Maine State Police dog named Dutch is quite the hero after he found a missing kindergartner who had run off into the woods during recess. It happened yesterday in Lyman. Once there, Dutch picked up the scent from the girl's jacket and began tracking more than half a mile into some pretty thick woods and brush. Dutch found the girl sitting on a rock crying with no shoes on. Troopers then brought her safely back to her parents. Yay, Dutch.